Hi guys. So this is week six of our vlog, so our last week here. Jordan was the leader for this week, and her question was, "What is your favorite song and why?" And just to play like a little bit of it, so that we could each get an idea for each other's songs. One of my favorite songs, I have a lot, so it depends on what genre, like what mood I'm in, everything like that. But one of my favorite songs from when I was little is actually You'll Be in My Heart by Phil Collins. It's from the Tarzan soundtrack. And I really like this song because I loved this movie when I was little. I still love it. And it just reminds me of like the good times that I had when I was little and like watching this movie like with my family. And I love this song. I think it's really sweet. And actually, I found this out like recently, but Phil Collins actually wrote it for his daughter Lily Collins, when she was a baby. So he would like sing it to her all the time. So I just think it's like a really cool backstory, which that's a newer story to me. So I've liked it since I was little before I knew that story. But now that I know that, I just think it's like really sweet too. So I'm gonna play a little bit of it here, just so that you can get an idea if you haven't heard it. But it is one of my favorite songs, so enjoy. All right, so that's about like a minute and a half of the song. It does go on. It's like a 4 minute song, but pretty much that's like the chorus, and the first verse. But I really like the song. I think it represents a lot of like nice things that like a lot of families should feel for each other, or, like relationships should feel for each other. So I just think it has a lot of like meaningful lyrics, and I think it can be applied to families, relationships, friends, kind of like everything. So I like the song for many reasons, but I think the main one is because it was in Tarzan, and that was such like a big thing when I was little for me. So I think it's always kind of just been like in my mind, always sticking out to me, and it's always a song that like I know all the words as soon as it comes on, as soon as the melody like starts playing, it like brings back all these like emotions, and I just know all the words automatically. So it's just something that like is dear to my heart. And of course I have a lot of different favorite songs that I listen to all the time. But this is kind of just like a feel-good song for me, where I can remember when I was little. So I look forward to hearing everybody else's, and I will see you guys soon.